history. I mean, this is something that, you know, so many people, their livelihood started from. I mean, just from their ancestors to, you know, grandmas, great grandmas, grandfathers.
The masters.
I mean,
and that's what, you know, a lot of the community has been excited about. But this was something that, they can be proud of, because this is something that their deceased grandparents and things like that have, you know, invested their life in.
And you said that that we have two sisters?
Yes, there are two sisters that are moving in. They grew up here in the Mill Village, and their dad worked here, and they actually would come home and meet kids with their dad, come to each floor to turn some sort of clock. So they would come in and...
So he was like winding it?
Yes, he was winding the clocks. And they both have retired now. And they have decided that they're coming back home to the Mill Village, and they're moving in. And they're going to be neighbors.
Right.